has been filed against local Austin distiller Tito's Handmade Vodka. It's all over a claim it really isn't handmade. The suit has been filed in California. We reached out to the Austin company today, and in a statement, the owner of Tito Beverage told us the Department of the Treasury's Alcohol and Tobacco Tax and Trade Bureau sent an agent to Austin to review their processes and approved our use of handmade on our label. He also said, quote, we disagree with the claims made against us and plan to defend ourselves against this misguided attack. You can read the full statement at KXAN.com.